The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has relayed a civil emergency message at the request of the Georgia Emergency Management Agency in Atlanta, Georgia. A state of emergency remains in effect for all of Georgia due to impacts from a winter storm on Tuesday through this morning. This message replaces the winter storm warning that expired at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time this afternoon. It will remain in effect until noon on Thursday and primarily pertains to the Atlanta metro counties of GEMA Area 7. Those counties include Fulton, DeKalb, Clayton, Cobb, Gwinnett, Douglas, Rockdale, Fayette and Henry counties. A combination of some sleet initially followed by 1 to 3 inches of snow caused most roadways to become extremely hazardous and in many cases impassable. The ice and snow has been compacted into solid sheets of ice, which continues to cause treacherous road conditions. Hundreds of vehicles and trucks are still stranded or abandoned on portions of the interstates and primary roads in the Atlanta metro area. Any melting that occurs this afternoon will refreeze tonight as temperatures fall into the teens. The Georgia Emergency Management Agency requests that travel be limited to emergencies only for your safety, and for the safety of emergency officials and Georgia Department of Transportation employees that continue to respond to the dangerous impacts of the winter storm.